Oh. Hey, Darren, what's up?
Hey, Matt.
Long time no see, yo. What you been up to?
I'm just going home.
Come on, we'll swing by Jim's. Have you met Jim? He's the new tenant in my brother's building. Top five guy for me, you know, right behind you, of course.
I'm just trying to get home.
Come on, dude, we'll get a little pizza, listen to some Halsey.
New album, very good.
Come on, his place is super classy. You know, his bathroom even has a door.
Yeah, that's really cool. I'll have to check it out sometime, but right now I need to go.
Come on, hold it. What happened to your hand? Come on, we'll go to Jim's. Jim's got first aid, you know, we'll fix it up real good. It's right down the street, come on.
I don't think we're gonna be seeing Jim anytime soon, man.
What do you mean? What happened to my gym?
It wasn't personal. I needed money. I knew Jim had money.
Because his bathroom has a door?
Listen, just let me go, man.
Wait, hold.
Let me figure this out. You got a bloody hand. This doesn't look good. I'm gonna call 911 unless you tell me exactly what happened to Jim.
9-1-1-1.
I'm gonna do it, Darren. You understand? I'm gonna do it. Oh my God, it's Jim. Jim, are you okay? Your neighbor. Oh my God. His neighbor was attacked. Uh-huh. You hid in the closet? Jim has a closet too. Jimbo. Jim, yep, I'm still here. I'm coming over. I'll bring some pizza. We'll listen to some Halsey. It's all gonna be great. Uh-huh. Yep. Yeah, I know. I mean, her voice is very inspirational. Independence is really, you know, what the music industry needs nowadays. Jim, you know, would you mind if my best buddy Darren comes along? You'll love him. He's a top five guy for me. I mean, right behind you, of course. Uh-huh, yep. All right, great, we'll be right over there in a jiffy, yep. All right, see you later. Jim's okay, thank God. His neighbor was just brutally killed and robbed, but Jim's safe and sound. Come on, we'll head over to Jim's, we'll celebrate, be good.
Jim lives on 212 Brooks Ave, apartment 5A?
No, 5B, my brother's in 5A.
Were you close with your brother?
Close with your brother.